Napoli. Here's their lineup for you. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. And coming from all areas of the pitch too.
And here's the shot. Oh, well saved. Good clearance. One back very quickly. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Excellent block there.
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Here's a chance to whip it in. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And he can clear it here. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. And now the shot! Back for the goalkeeper. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Into the attacking third. Here's the chance to get in the cross. And shoots! And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
£45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Going to cross it. The defender got there first, though. Jalma. Shots on here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Goalkeepers with the saves that they're making. Neither will be beaten.